involved in a public scam. I protest.
You said do your work.
Precisely what I did.
Please, Cosmo.
I'll stop this investigation. When Holden arrives, I'll tell him I made a mistake. I'll send a statement to the newspapers.
Oh, no more newspapers. All I ask for is privacy for myself and my followers.
Well, I promise.
All right. That's good enough.
Then you'll stop this.
You still got that part?
The runic symbols are very good.
Oh, I see. Well, I think perhaps you'd better go home.
Then you will help me?
I'll do all that I can.
Carswell, you only know.
I do know.
Thank you. Good night.
Thank you again. Goodbye, Professor.
Ghastly nightmares. aft.
You think I'm mad?
I'm sorry you remain so skeptical. But as the time gets closer, mental disintegration will set in.
Nothing.
makes you unhappy. Stop it. Give it back.
I can't stop it. I can't give it back.
A demon in every dark corner.
Are you sure Carswell never passed anything or gave you anything on which the bones could have been written?
What if he did?
Did he?
Well, he could have. I must be insane to get involved with something like this.
It's too strong. Carswell has the key. He's translated the old book. The answer is there. No.
Look.
It's in the tree. It's coming. The demon! It's coming!
Thank you.
Thank you. whether Lenti Willow weeps green tears or the Rain Elf's pillow. For the Rain Elf's lover is bled and gone. None curseth God but the Snow Worm alone. And the tadpoles at their play laugh at the Rain Elf's tear-wet pillow, laugh that her lover had fled away. Little care they for elf or willow. They flash their tails to a mocking cry. Slow worm of Lenti, prophesy.
Thank you. legendary sacrifice for those who command the fruits of the earth. Of your own free will to the place. You, son, are the right kind of adult. As our painstaking researches have revealed, you, unique, were the one being.
A man who would come here of his own free will, but a man who would come here with the power of faith, of representing the law. A man who would come here as a virgin, a man who has come here as a fool.
Oh.